Hello everyone, you are on the Top of the Top channel. Africa is a continent whose wild nature is shrouded in a veil of secrets and legends. Among its vast savannas, dense tropical forests and arid deserts live creatures that are as majestic as they are unique. I present to you the 10 main pearls of African fauna, each of which is a true symbol of the wildlife of this mystical continent. And in 10th place is the African hippopotamus, Hippopotamus amphibious. Despite its appearance as a peaceful giant, the hippopotamus is considered one of the most dangerous animals in Africa. They live in rivers and lakes, spending most of the day in the water to cool off. Hippos have a huge mouth that can bite a crocodile and fangs, which they use to defend territory and in the struggle for dominance. 9th place, cheetah. The fastest land predator on the planet, the cheetah is capable of reaching speeds of up to 112 km/h over short distances. Endemic to the African savanna, the cheetah uses its high speed and agility to hunt antelope. A distinctive feature of cheetahs is their slender body and long legs, as well as a unique pattern on the skin. 8th place, the African buffalo or Kaffir buffalo is the embodiment of indomitable strength. These massive animals can weigh up to 900 kilos and are among the most dangerous animals on the continent. Living in herds, they have extremely strong social bonds, making them capable of fending off attacks from even the most desperate predators. 7th place, African leopard. This is a master of disguise and adaptation. Its spotted skin blends perfectly with tree leaves and tall grass. Found from sub-Saharan savannas to dense tropical forests, the leopard is truly endemic to Africa. These predators lead a solitary lifestyle and are able to hunt at any time of the day. 6th place, black rhino. This representative of an ancient line of mammals inspires awe with its appearance, heavy armor, and two powerful horns on its muzzle. The black rhinoceros is endemic to African savannas and forests, where it feeds on leaves, twigs, and fruits. Despite their imposing appearance, rhinoceroses are surprisingly secretive animals. 5th place, aardvark. The aardvark, this mysterious inhabitant of the tropical rainforests of Africa, has one of the most unusual appearances of any mammal on the planet. The name aardvark comes from its unique, long and thin, tube-like nose, which looks like a cross between an elephant's trunk and an anteater's snout. 4th place, warthog. The warthog is not just an animal, it is a symbol of wild nature, the unconquered and free spirit of Africa. In his image, beauty and roughness, wisdom and strength are intertwined, creating a portrait of a true ruler of the lands, where life is in full swing despite all the difficulties and trials. By the way, they have a symbiosis with mongooses. Remember Timon and Pumbaa? 3rd place, African ostrich. The African ostrich, this giant among birds, embodies not only the grandeur and strength of African nature, but also its inexhaustible mystery. At first glance, it amazes with its size. Tall, like a small tree, and heavy, like a small car, the ostrich is the largest of the modern birds, unable to fly into the sky, but has other unique abilities. 2nd place, African elephant, a giant among all living creatures on land. The African elephant is the embodiment of strength and wisdom. It lives in savannas, forests, and marshes, distributed from the sub-Saharan zone to tropical jungles. With its powerful tusks that serve as both feeding tools and powerful weapons against predators, the elephant is the consummate master of survival. Elephants are extremely intelligent and social. They live almost as long as humans. And in first place, of course, is the African lion, the king of beasts. The lion is undoubtedly Africa's most recognizable predator, a social beast that lives in structured groups called prides. Lions live in savannas and woodlands, where they hunt mainly ungulates. Relationships within a pride and hunting strategy make the lion an example of complex social behavior among predators. These 10 majestic animals are not only icons of African fauna, but also play a key role in maintaining balance in their ecosystems. Each of them is unique and bears the unique imprint of African wildlife. Which African animal do you like best? Write in the comments. Subscribe, we tell you about all the tops in the world.